today. This room is full of people that are dear to me in every respect, from work, from church, from home, from relatives. I can't tell you how much it means that you've come here, and I just will never get over this, and I hope this doesn't sound ludicrous, but I told Allison and John, well, now you don't have to do a funeral.
I'm so happy you're here alive and enjoy it.